tap of fuel now. The tank is empty. So far is a 1:21.5.
And with qualifying complete, let's review our top three today. Thomas,
Bottas,
and Lewis Hamilton.
So that was an exciting race from our perspective. Let's have yours. Great qualifying session. Are you feeling safer? How's your grid penalty going to affect your strategy going into the race? Are you happy with where you'll be on the grid tomorrow? Great. Well, that's everything.
So, unfortunately, we've picked up some grid penalties, and we'll be
It's time to see how our drivers are stacking up after yesterday's exciting qualifying session. Good job yesterday from Valtteri Bottas. The Finn starts from pole position, and it's Lewis Hamilton alongside. Looking at the rest of today's grid, we have Ricciardo, Leclerc, Lando Norris, and Sainz, Verstappen, Ocon, Stroll, and Pierre Gasly, Kvyat, Vettel, Antonio Giovinazzi, and Magnussen, Grosjean, Raikkonen, George Russell, and Nicholas Latifi, Albon, and Thomas. Which of these
lap. Keep it up. The position, try to keep focus. Accumulating some wear on the MGUK. To manage this, we'll need to lower our ERS deployment mode. We have a very worn out MGUK. Our battery charge speed is suffering, and if it gets much worse, we could be forced to retire. DRS will be enabled this lap. You can use it when within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone.
Thank you.
You'll be on the hards. Some information on Raikkonen. They're retiring from the race. Full course caution. The safety car is out. Keep an eye on the delta. We need to keep it positive to avoid a penalty. Slow down. Maintain positive delta. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Okay, copy that. Is in for his stop. Exit now. You'll be racing as you leave the pits. Go, go, go. Stay clear of the white line on the exit. We'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross over into the track. A touch, please. We need to close to within 10 car lengths of the car ahead. energy store is getting worn, reducing our overall capacity. The more charge you hold, the faster that capacity will drop. To go racing again, the safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember, there is no overtaking until the green flags. Safety car in this lap. Of fuel remaining. Who we're really fighting today, Russell and Hamilton. Okay, the stewards have now enabled DRS. DRS is now online. laps of fuel remaining. Is less than a second. Let's try and get past in the DRS zone. The car behind has started to drop back. There's a gap beginning to form. Charger is on its last legs. Let's try to keep mileage on it to a minimum. Two laps of fuel remaining. Top 10. This is your final lap of the race. The car behind is dropping back. We're seeing a gap form. Less than a lap of fuel now, the tank is empty. This is your final lap, final lap of the race. Race over. Take care of the car on the way in.
So, another fantastic victory for the Silver Arrows. Talk to me, Ants. What was it that set them apart from the competition today?
It was a question of right place, right time today. We were looking at an entirely different race before the safety car came out, but they were able to take full advantage after the field had been bunched up.
And I can see the drivers starting to approach the podium for the victory celebrations. A real team victory today. Everybody played their part. Congratulations then to Mercedes, your race winners today. So then, it's time to see how this result affects the Drivers' Championship. More points for Valtteri Bottas, further solidifying his lead at the top of the table. Now, let's discuss, Ants. Who would you say is a contender for Driver of the Day?
I have to give it to Thomas. They did a great job at getting the most out of their tyres without losing pace, something that's a very handy skill to have in modern-day Formula 1.
Amazing performance out there. I'm sure you're pretty happy with that. It's looking like the championship is already won. Do you think there's still time for this to change? Do you think that grid penalty was justified? You gained a lot of positions during the race, didn't you? You had a few bumps and scrapes today. Who would you say is at fault? Great. Well, that's everything.